Commonwealth's mid-heavyweight title. Johnny Smith, the champion. Biff Wellington, the challenger. We've gone past the 10-minute mark. One fall, 60-minute time limit. And at this point, Johnny Smith appears to be controlling the affair. He ran for 6 full minutes, did Smith, in this match. And finally, he's taken over control. Look at this. Oh, he caught him with the knee going by. Tough, tough action here. Going for a ride. Oh, he hit that turnbuckle with a vengeance. Well, Wellington facing an uphill climb at the moment. He didn't get pulled into it. Smith totally in control. Wellington, a great night for him. I don't think he ever believed the day would dawn when he'd get a title shot. Over the top. Over the top. That's what he deserved. It's exactly what he deserved. The weasel is going bananas. Well, that's precisely what Davey Boy's, what Johnny Smith, I keep thinking of Davey Boy, what Johnny Smith did to Biff Wellington. So they're even. He's going in whether he wants to or not, and Wellington says, let's dance. My dance card isn't filled, let's dance now. Beautiful clothesline cover, pulls him over two. Whoa! Mamma mia, 2.5. He can't get out of there. He cannot. Cover again, 1, 2, and he got the leg up on the ropes. He won't let Smith run. Now, what is going on here? Smith is gonna get thrown in whether he wants to be thrown in or not. He tried to run to the dressing room. Caught him right in the knees. Smith got the knees up, but valiantly Wellington wanted the match to continue. It looked like Smith was going to run. And of course, in that instance, you know what happens. It's a disqualification. And Smith would retain his belt. The old tit for tat trick. And we're at the 15 minute mark. Turn around. Pulls him down. Nice move. Just two. Nice move by Wellington. Boy, this kid has come along. He hit his head when he went into the corner. Hit his head. One, two, three. He got him. Johnny Smith retains his Commonwealth mid-heavyweight championship belt. And I'll tell you something, he's one happy man.